Namaskar. This is all about creating a sense of urgency in closing a deal. You know, how often you've realized ki you've come at a stage where aapko pata hai ki 90% the customer is convinced. Now you have to make the push. And the push has to be made with a sense of urgency. The push cannot be made by, you know, continuously pitching to him to make sure that things will happen, because you're going to lose the deal. We know we're going to start chasing. The more we chase someone, the more we lose someone. So the idea is, without chasing, how do you create a sense of urgency? Now, it cannot be created by saying things like, "Arey, deal aapke liye hai, kal expire ho jayega." You know, that's, we realize, is a false sense of urgency that you're creating, which the customer is able to read. But create some smart sense of urgencies. It's relevant to your business. Example, the other day we were working on something, and we were evaluating somebody to be a part of a team. And he's saying, this is an ad agency, and you know, he almost convinced. We told him, you know what, great. We're looking at a parallel ad agency also for doing this thing. You know, if you can get back to us by today evening, we know which is the best one. We'd love to work with you, but we're also evaluating others. So the point is, that's a create a sense of urgency with some kind of a deadline. Focus on sense of urgency in your business this week, and close the deals which are at 90%, and make the 100% happen, and have money in your bank. Thank you.